hard it is to get up here. It's taken me so long. Being on TV was so scary and it's so hard to get up. Have I got any Twitter followers out there? Well, I've got to do my shout out. I've got to do my shout out. While I was on the show. Number one, thank you so much for having me. And it's just so nice to even, for anybody to actually know my name. It's crazy. I've been working with these guys forever and a day. You guys are so lucky to have Antonio. Big shout out. You guys are great. And Mia as well. I hear that they're ex-students, yes? Ex-students, and they've asked me to come along. I've known them forever and a day.
I love you, Brennan!
20 years? It's like 10 years or something.
I wanted to respond back.
But they've just asked me to come down and just talk to you guys. And, you know, music is such a hard thing. You get up and it's so scary. You get up and you bear a little part of your soul. And I just want to do a massive shout out to all the performers that have already been and that are coming up. And just show you respect for all of them. And such a great thing that these guys are doing, and you're so lucky, because when I was at school, I used to, music was not celebrated like this. You guys are so lucky. Look at the lighting, the music, the sounds, the everything. So I'm gonna shut up and sing something.
Let's go! 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 Let's
guys, you are so blessed to have this opportunity. All you singers out there, don't ever give up.